Now, with this guy's catchphrase, surely we must start pronouncing his name John C. Nah.